many, many congratulations. That must be one of the best nights of your career so far.
Yeah, it was nice. Obviously, we were real disappointed with his first half performance, to be honest. And so to come away with the win's really good. Obviously, second half we were a lot better, set the tempo, and got two really good goals. And then, you know, PD put the last pilot away, and that was it.
And you saved the previous one from Mark Laird, which is a special moment for you.
Yeah, it was nice to contribute. I was a bit angry that I went the wrong way for the other ones, to be honest, because I thought, you know, I felt as if I was going to save every one of them because I was in that sort of mood. But no, it was nice to get one, and like I said, PD did really well putting the pressure penalty away.
And the previous one hit the bar, and all the fans behind you were willing it to stay out.
Brilliant. Our fans were brilliant again tonight. You know, they travelled on a horrible Tuesday night, and they were brilliant, especially, you know, we were 2-0 down and they kept with us, and like I say, it was just good to get the win for them as well.
Mm. And such great scenes on the final whistle with you and Paul Downing and all the other players piling on in front of the fans.
Yeah, that's what it's all about, isn't it, you know? It just shows the character we've got coming from 2-0 down, and then all the lads together again at the end. It was brilliant, and yeah, looking forward to seeing who we get in the final now, and hopefully we can progress again.
Yeah, it's Notts County or Preston, and it's one round. I know it's two games, but it's one round away from what would be an unbelievable day.
Yeah, of course. Like I say, it's going to be difficult because both are good teams. But again, we're looking forward to it. Over two legs, we feel we can beat anyone. You know, we've got them up, obviously, home and away. So something we look forward to. Try not to get carried away because obviously it's going to be tough. But it's something that's, you know, it's in the sights.
And not just in the shootout, but a couple of really important saves from yourself in normal time as well.
Yeah, you know, I think obviously that's what I'm there for. And I think the one at 2-0 down early on in the second half, it was important that we didn't concede another goal, and we got the next one, and it took us from there.
And important maybe that the shootout was at the end where the Saddlers fans were, maybe.
Yeah, possibly. Like I say, they did help us. Like I said, they were brilliant all night, and obviously it probably did help us that we were at that end. It was probably the better goal mouth, to be honest, because everyone wasn't the best. But like I said, the fans were brilliant and they helped us through.
I just want to mention as well, Rico Henry's debut at left back for 17, such a mature performance from him.
Yeah, brilliant. We were talking about it before the game. You know, he come in last pre-season and he come on against Leeds, and he played last half an hour against Leeds in pre-season. You know, like Les didn't know who he was at the time, and he progressed so well over the last 18 months or so, and it was a reward that he played tonight, and I thought it was brilliant. Like I say, 17 years old, and he was to say he was 17 years old, I can't speak highly enough of him.
Such a tribute to him that you didn't notice that Andy Taylor wasn't playing tonight.
No, of course, Andy's a big player for us, and like you say, for it not to affect us was brilliant. Like I say, Rico, 17 year old, I can't speak highly enough of him.
And now, well, great result, great night to take into the Barnsley game now Saturday.
Yeah, definitely. Another tough game. Back at home, which would be nice because it feels like we haven't been there for a while. But no, it's again a game looking forward to. And if we can play like we did, especially second half, we'll be looking forward to it, and hopefully we get another win.